rights like I'm held at ransom. I was lost in blood, bought like I'm selling plasma. Came from the dirt, dug it, ran with the worst of them. I surely deserved judgment, he called and I heard from him. He saved me like he did know a way back when the earth flooded. Hog mob all about my circle like a circumference. When them H's get thrown up like hurt stomachs. On a mission with the commission just like the first dozen. Look, you have to know that we on a great commission. Jesus told his disciples in Matthew 28 that we are commanded to go out and preach the gospel to the nations.
Yeah.
Not only preach the gospel, but also make disciples, baptizing them in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit, and teaching them everything that Christ has taught us.
That's right, amen.
So just like my brother Faith said, being about that life every single day, on the job, in the streets. See, a lot of times, this is what we do. We kind of compartmentalize ministry. Like, oh, I'm going to do it on Sunday, or I'm going to do it when the church outreach comes around. But every single day, you have to be led by the Spirit, listening to God, and talking to the person.